Disconnect the AC adapter from the computer. Power on the system and continuously tap F1 to enter the BIOS. If you receive a general help window, press Enter to continue. Use the right arrow key to select the configuration menu. Use the down arrow key to highlight the power menu, and press Enter. The power submenu will be displayed. Use the down arrow keys to highlight the disable built-in battery option, and press Enter. Assure that Yes is highlighted and hit Enter again to power off the system. Allow your system 3 to 5 minutes to cool before you open up the cover. Slide and hold both latches into the outward release position to unlock the external battery. Slide the battery out of its bay. Loosen the 8 captive screws that secure the base cover. Use a non-metallic pry tool to detach the locking clips and remove the cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the system board. Push the latches outward to release and raise the memory module. Pull the module straight out to disconnect it from the socket. Align the memory module with the memory socket, taking note of the notch. Insert the module into the socket. Press down on the top edge of the module. Connect the battery cable to the system board. Align the base cover with the ports of the system. Press the cover down to engage the locking clips. Tighten 8 captive screws. Slide the external battery into the battery bay until it clicks into place. Connect the AC adapter to the system. Turn on the computer to automatically enable the internal battery.